Strangers make me nervous. They're peeking in my window when you miss me to my curtains.
Wait, you play Baga 6 before, right? Like this kind of map? The standoff?
No, I haven't played this map.
You never played it on Baga 2? Like, it's the same thing as this one, but it's just that it's a different version of it. Ah, fuck! Damn, that nigga's straight.
Ah, shit, oh. Damn it.
The reason why I'm playing so good, because like I know how this map works. Bro, that could have been a whole fucking feed. Hey, they're on that side, they're on that side, they're shooting grenades. We'll push that side.
Ah.
Oh my fucking god. Dude, how are we losing? Like, literally, that's my question. Like, I'm not losing bad, but however losing, that's a question.
Fuck no.
Oh, I feel that guy in a special thing. Hey, push to the left side, push to the left side. I'll take mid. This guy's shit. Wow, that guy's really shit. Oh, what the fuck? Am I lagging? Go. Ah, my god, dude. Wow, Sash, come on, man. Don't be a hoe. Wow. Okay. You're camping. I see you there, dude. Hey, when you go on that side, there's gonna be a guy on the right side under flower. He's gonna be on the corner. Where door is that? We got him. Okay. Hit the 30 bomb. Oh my god, bro, get the fuck out.
Come on, let's catch up, let's catch up. Oh, that's you.
Try buying, buying, buying. If I was to spray that motherfucker, I would have got him on a fucking clutch. Dude, these guys are trash. Look at that. 36 and 15. I know how to play this map. Look, if he was to be right there, I would have killed the other guy. Literally.
I don't really like this map.
I like it. It's just like Black Ops 2. It's like Standoff, I think. Or what map was it? It's just real easy, trust me. If you play Black Ops 2 a lot, you'll understand the map easier. Some of these are noobs, they don't know shit how to play it. Dang. Got bookmarked.